put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Of those prowling down here. Don't forget to watch for eggs. Cover each other. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. It'll be your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time. It's locked. There's an active terminal. Try it. Bugs built a wall over the console. Great.
Rearm. Grabbing ammo.
Busted. New plan.
There.
You cut through the door.
That's
like my last. Incoming!
Sentry deployed. Catching up. Sentry set up. Catching up.
Now get that door cut. You're nearly to the elevator.
Thank you.
out of nowhere, but you pull this off, bet they'll put you on recruiting posters.
Up.
Aid kits here. Rearming.
Patching up. We've got aid kits here.
Got a drone coming!
Hey, check this.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac list.
Ammo drop here.
Let's nuke this barge. Hold at the core for briefing.
Thank you.
we brief you. Fire team, this is Colonel Shin. There are three systems you will see. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload.
I'll cut it.
You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. No one else dies to this hive. See to it. The lift will express you down to Subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evacuate you there.
I got you.
Watch each other's asses. I want everyone home alive.
Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Patching up.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps' auger.
Rearming.
Sentry set up. Sentry active.
Watch your flanks!
Sentry set up. Sentry active. Drop.
Thank you.
catching up.
Please, disable the primary manual breakers.
Thank you. The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
I got you.
Gets worse from here. Don't forget to watch for eggs. Your shit's ahead. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. For your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time. Try it. Great, a bug sneezed on the console.
Rearming.
Patching up.
Sentry deployed.
Ammo drop.
consoles busted. New plan. You cut through the door. We'll take my last. Incoming! People never made it off this rig. We're gonna get this done for them. Semper Fi.
Patching up.
Grabbing ammo.
We got aid kits here.
Aid kits here. Rearming.
Patching up.
Doc's elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route. Rally outside the core. We'll brief on the scuttle procedure. Survived everything up to this. Finish it. Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by.
Sentry deployed.
Please, disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps' auger.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Sentry set up.
Sentry deployed. Mine's up.
Catching up. Hey, kids here. Let's rock!
Let's rock.
Aid kits here.
Thank you.
override code 260479 and press the button marked Shakti XS.